I just decided to end it. And I jumped at the chance of just getting high and drinking. And then I had a pocket knife in my pocket, and I had been out all night. All these flashbacks of what I had accomplished and what I knew, the things that I had rejected to say that I couldn't do, start coming back to me. So it was like, man, no, I can't give up now. I gotta live.